lift every voice and sing, till earth and heaven ring, ring with the harmonies of liberty. Let our rejoicing rise, high as the listening skies. Let it resound, loud as the rolling sea. Sing a song, full of the faith that the dark past has taught us. Sing a song, full of the hope that the present has brought us. Facing the rising sun of our new day begun. Let us march on till victory is won. Poem by James Weldon Johnson.
Lift Every Voice and Sing was written for President Abraham Lincoln's 100th birthday. It was sung by 500 students of color in Jacksonville, Florida. The song traveled far and wide after its initial performance and became known as the Black National Anthem. By 1919, because of its powerful lyrics, the lyrics in the song are a reminder to African American people that each generation has had to lift their voices along with those in their community to demand and protect their human rights.
Please stand up if you are able as we sing, Lift Every Voice and Sing. Lift every voice and sing, till earth and heaven ring, ring with the harmonies of liberty. Let our rejoicing rise high as the listening skies. Let every sound loud as the rolling sea.
Latino and Caribbean youth. Hip-hop uses a style of singing called rapping. Rap lyrics in hip-hop songs emphasize rhyme, rhythm, and individual expression. In fourth grade, we have been working on our recorder skills and technique to show our appreciation for this musical genre. We are performing the classic recorder song With a Twist, featuring some rap soloists. Here is Hot Cross Buns.
Hot Cross Buns. in a day, they cost a penny. Now for that, you can't get any. Hot cross buns are what we live for. Make them, eat them, then we make more. I can eat them all night and day. Hot cross buns, hip, hip, hooray.
Your students. We have a few artist spotlights to get into. The first artist is SZA. SZA is a musician, songwriter, and Grammy Award winning artist. She has won a Grammy Award for Best R&B Song and Best Pop Duo Group Performance. She has made some of our favorite songs. Next up is Zendaya, an American actress and singer. Zendaya was the first youngest person to ever win an Emmy for lead actress. Zendaya means to give thanks in an African language song. In 2013, she released her first song, Replay.
Our last spotlight is Louis Armstrong. He was born in New Orleans, Louisiana in 1901. Louis sometimes made his voice sound like a musical instrument. This is called scat singing. At age 11, Louis got in trouble and was sent to a boys' home. He joined their band and learned how to play the cornet. Louis Armstrong began making records and appeared in movies. Armstrong died in 1971, but his music still brings joy to people. Musicians still try to play like he did, but Louis Armstrong was one of a kind, an American legend.
I'm not afraid of the dark.
Beyoncé was born on September 4th, 1981. She is an American pop singer born in Houston, Texas. She has won multiple Grammy Awards and honors.
She is married to Jay-Z, who is an African-American rapper. At the age of 9, Beyoncé formed the singing rapper group Destiny's Child, originally called Time.
Wisdom. Because music is a universal language, it is a language of honor. It is a noble precept, a gift of airy kingdom. Music is air, a universal existence, common to all of the living. Music is existence, the key to the universal language. Because it is the universal language, freedom of speech is freedom of music. Poem by Sun Ra.
Change humming in its loudest, proudest song. I do not fear change coming, and so I sing along. I scream with the skies of sky, of red and blue streams. I dream with the tribes of Tridenture dreamers. I am a chant that rises and rings. There is hope for my change things.
Though some don't understand it, those windmills of mysteries, I sing with all the planet and its hills of history. I hum with the 100 hearts and each of us lifting a hand. I use my strengths and my smile, taking me to make a stand.
I'm bright as a light, the day each day brings, there is love where my change sings. I show others tolerance, though I might take some courage. I don't make a taller friends, but I fight to build a better bridge.
I talk not only of distances from where and how we came, I also walk our difference to show we are the same. I'm a movement that roars and springs, there's a wave where my change sinks.
Change sings where? There inside me, because I'm the change I want to see. As I grow, it grows like seeds. I am just what the world needs. I'm the voice where freedom rings. You're the love your bright heart brings.
We are the waves starting to spring, for we are the change we sing. But what the world is becoming, and we know we won't be long. We all are here, change strumming. Won't you sing along?
Let's give another hand for the fourth and fifth graders.